Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to delete the old Windows updating file and junk files on your Windows 10 or 11 devices. Guys, by doing this you can speed up your Windows PC performance. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. To delete the old Windows update files, go to the Windows search bar and search for Settings. You will find Settings app under Best Match Result. Click on that. So now click on the System, and here in the left sidebar you have to find Storage. Click on that, and now you can see as a default local disk C has been selected, and it's scanning the all type of files on your system. So let it be finished first. Okay, the scan has been completed now, and you have to find the temporary files. So now you can see the documents has been 107 GB in my case, and apps and feature has taken 93 GB, and other files also. So we have to select the temporary files here. Let me click on that, and again it will go into scan it by showing some categories here. Okay, the scanning has been completed now. Now you can see the all type of files here. I'm going to uncheck this one, the downloads, because some of the files I have downloaded from the internet, which is required in my case. Okay. You can select that the system error memory, which is 1.36 GB in my case. And the major category we have to select that Windows update cleanup. So this is 303 MB, and thumbnails I want to delete, delivery optimization files, Microsoft Defender antivirus files, that is only 42 MB, temporary internet files and other things. So don't worry, you can check all these and uncheck the downloads if you want to keep some files which is downloaded. After that, you have to click on the remove files here. So now we are going to delete the downloaded Microsoft update files along with the junk file. And so guys, by doing this we are going to free up our Windows 10 storage spaces by deleting the junk files along with the Windows 10 update files. So it will take a while, so I will be back soon. Okay, it has been completed and removed the junk files on my system. So guys, this is how we can delete the old Windows update files and junk files on our system. So that's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon. Also comment if you have any questions. Let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.